mother of pearl spoon. I'm gonna take caviar like this, and you have this beautiful, full caviar. Hello, I'm Executive Chef Austin Cobb. Right here we have the Dorasti caviar. This is the Osetra, some of the finest caviar there is. What we're gonna do is the most simple, classic presentation. We have some Blinis, a little bit of chives, some hard-boiled egg, and some creme fraiche. This is perfect for that date night at home for that special loved one. When we have our Osetra caviar from Dorasti, it has a nice tight seal in it, so it's sealed really tight. What you wanna do is either open it with a spoon or we have our caviar opener. What you wanna do is you wanna take it right in between here, give it a little twist, boom, and it opens up ever so nicely. So here we are with our classic traditional preparation of caviar. We have our creme fraiche, chives, egg yolk, egg white. It's very important you serve your caviar chilled. That gives you the optimum texture and flavor of your caviar. So we have these beautiful chilled glasses. If you don't have this, you can take a glass ramekin like this and you can serve it on some ice, but you want to eat immediately and keep it chilled, but not frozen. Over here we have our Blinis, we have our beautiful Osetra Dorasti caviar. You want to take your mother of pearl spoon because it's non-reactive. A silver spoon is reactive to it and it can affect the taste, so it's very important you have your mother of pearl spoon. You're gonna take your caviar like this, and you have this beautiful, full caviar. It gives a textural pop. Full and complete. And you're ready to serve.